Yes, I produce aliens. Every week they come to my house and produced Titanium together with David. Didn't produce it for him, I did not ghost produce it, I produced it together with him and Giorgio. What up, this Afrojack? I'm here at Ushuaïa Ibiza and I'm gonna tell you five things you don't know about me. First thing you don't know about me, probably, I have a label and the label has an artist development company and I signed Rehab back in the day. It was the first artist I ever signed and he did really well. Signed Shermanology, Quintino, all back in the EDM days. And now we had signed a lot of artists, Vice, who did really well, Chica Rose, who's now tech housing all over the world. And we have a few artists with us. One thing that we're doing now, like some people know this, you know, like I have my label or whatever. But one thing that people don't know is that I'm working on something together with Tomorrowland. And it's a very secret, but this is gonna be the first time I'm gonna be talking about it. It's the Wall Pro Academy, which is actually me giving access to everything I did when I signed those people in artist development. First they were friends, then they were artists we saw talent in. Now we're gonna open it up to the entire world. Everything that I learned in business, everything I learned in production, all my samples, all my project files, all my settings, everything from music creation to mixing to mastering, DJing, there's also a James Hype DJ tutorial in there, and then also the music business, administration, taxes, managers, who can you trust, who can you not trust, how do people work, how do you network, how do you get in the event, how do you deal with the doorman, everything. And we're launching that this summer, and that's like something I've been very passionate about and I'm very, very happy to finally bring to light. So that's one thing you didn't know about Afrojack. So one thing you didn't know about Afrojack, one thing you might have known about Afrojack is that I produced Titanium together with David. I didn't produce it for him, I did not ghost produce it, I produced it together with him and Giorgio. And one thing that a lot of people don't know is that I chose not to put my name on it. David asked me, like, you want to do David Guetta and Afrojack featuring Sia Titanium? And I said, you know what, bro? It's too commercial for me, so you just do it. To which David replied, okay. So speaking about the biggest fail of my career, I think that was definitely the biggest fail. And I can tell you, it's like the moral of that story is don't succumb to peer pressure, because people are always gonna tell you, no man, you're too cool or that's not your sound. One thing I learned, and I also learned from Give Me Everything with Pitbull and Neo, like the decision I made with Give Me Everything was very simple. I made it, so why would I lie? If people say selling out, like the term selling out, like, oh, you're just following the money. If an artist you respect comes in your path and he says, I would like to make a song with you, and you respond, no, I am too cool for you. I'm going to protect my brand and not work with you. That sounds more like selling out than saying like, yeah, sure, whatever. I like your music and I would love to work with you. So for me, that was like the most important lesson. And I think my biggest fail with Titanium, that I chose not to put my name on it because I was afraid that I wouldn't be cool anymore and I would lose bookings. And actually I learned later that it's the opposite. Just make music and if people like it, they will come see you and you get to DJ. And I really like DJing, so. I started as a tech house DJ, or house, or techno, or whatever. Some people know that. If you're from Rotterdam, you might have seen me around. And yeah, a lot of people don't know that. But what a lot of people also don't know is that I still do it today. And I opened up Ultra this year, Ultra 2024 Miami. I played as Capuchon on Tomorrowland. I've been playing the Ultra Music Festival after party on the boat every year for like 3 or 4 hours. They have like this big dressing room boat where all the artists are at and the promoters. And after the festival, they always do after party there. And used to be Carl Cox who did disco sets there. And now I came with the Capuchon, I think like 5, 6 years ago. And it's been amazing. I love music. I love playing weird music. It doesn't always resonate because a lot of people, they know me for the hey ho, one, two, three, let's go, everybody fucking jump. But I love music so much. And then I have so many books. I do them as audiobooks because my mind goes every place when I start reading, so I just get audiobooks. But I started reading about 7 years ago because I just felt like I need to learn more things about the world. And I learned so much. I started with Alan Watts' Out of Your Mind lectures, philosophy. Very, very calming, and it really, how you say, it really calmed the chaos of life, or it allowed me to, how you say, embrace the chaos. Like, life is difficult. Life is so difficult. It's fucking madhouse. But it always will be, no matter what you do. So you can go in it and like stress the hell out, or you can just like let it be what it is and just be comfortable. And that book really helped me find that. I used to be very, how you say, what's the word? Introvert. I used to be very shy. And I actually used to talk like this, and I used to always think what people think of me. And I was very afraid of that until I learned through, how you say, the power of books, that what everyone thinks of you now is not what they have to think next year. Who you are today is not who you have to be next year. Only like we have in our brain, we have this image of ourselves, and we think like, oh, that's me. So I have to be whoever I am now, also next year. But we're not. I'm like 180 degrees from who I was when I was 15, by choice. So I think that's the most important thing that I learned from books that you didn't know about me, that you might have not known about yourself. You can be whatever you want to be. You just have to learn how. Books.